You tell the girl so lonely. But she tell the dirt, tell the words you told her.
I tried to warn you this was happening. Cortana is no longer an asset, Captain. She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain, a galaxy-spanning network.
Cortana's alive?
That allows her to control whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she?
Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning. When he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
John
Chief.
John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
You say it, Roland. You speak the thunder.
You're okay with this? Not just another target, you know.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Yeah.
For you, maybe.
Yeah, BST. Point and shoot. None of this gray area BS. I mean, how are we even supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
Armor restraint. Short circuit their suit systems.
Lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
We're playing. Welcome everyone to episode 3 of Ismaq Plays Halo 5 Guardians. We just went through the hardest to another hard experience as we were back playing as Spartan Locke.
Because it's polite.
Hey Vale, how you doing?
On an indie colony like Meridian, folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town.
Won't look at your
act of aggression.
I won't look at your helmets.
Speaking of action.
Those are Forerunners.
Be looking at this stuff. Whoa!
Whoever the f*** is on my f***, I f*** yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Fucked. A lot of you.
To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you...
Governor Sloan.
He didn't seem to want our help.
Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Governor. You can get off my arm.
Spartans? What the hell are Spartans doing here?
What's going on?
Meridian Station's under attack.
Me up.
I got lucky. They ain't on.
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance.
What the hell are those things? Has anyone heard from Officer Station?
Take up defensive positions. Do not panic.
Don't panic. Everything's fine. Everything's fine. Governor Sloan's house.
We need you to open the doors to the space elevator.
Sloan.
Open the doors so we can help.
Kyle, you piece of shit. Open the door. Alright. So I'm a little chiffed because I recently just played this mission, but a fucking glitch refused to open the door that let me to continue the mission. So now I'm replaying it. You know what? I'm fine. It's fine. It's fun. I know what to do now. It's simple. Just don't go up there, because that's hell on Earth. Don't go down there, because that's hell on Earth. Don't go over here, because this is actually hell on Earth right here. Let me tell you. This is hell on Earth. Oh, there goes my shields. Don't need them. Damn it, Kyle. Don't you know who I am? I'm Governor Sloan.
Come on then. Come on then, you stupid bastard. There we go. Yes. Oh, yes. Oh, no. There we go. Yes.
Doing over there, Buck? Buck, it's dangerous to go. And look. Oh, Buck. See, this is what happens. What are you doing over there? Shit, Buck. Now we're both dead. Buck, you ruined everything. Alright, we gotta get the ladies to help us. Help us, ladies. I got support. Check this out. Okay. Good idea. Come on. There we go. Bam! Now, safety. Or.
Politics until after the fight.
God damn it. Do you know motherfucking rocket launchers? We got some motherfucking rocket launchers. Boom! Aww. Boom. Yeah, I hit him. Right. Boom! Give a fuck! Got a bad reputation. Alright, I guess that's it. Where's my pistol? Where'd my pistol go? Shit! That's bad. I don't give a damn about a bad reputation. Okay, well, why'd I do this? Nah, I hate doing accidental backflips. Buck! Oh, Buck. Alright, Bale got me. Buck. Get Buck. Cover. Fuck! Don't give a damn. Shit. Wish I knew more of the words of that song. Oh, there's more of them. Nah, you can't shoot me through here. Okay, is there anything else in this room? I close the door. Ooh, I can get back. I can get up here. Hey, maybe not. Come on. Oh. Well, can I tell someone to get the? I know you can tell people to pick up weapons. I should have told Buck or someone to get the rocket launcher. Our Tanaka's getting fucked up. Come on. There we go. One's down. All right, they're both down. Ah. Spartan charge! Oh, that did not work as well as I thought it would. Neener. Right, I'm gonna sneak up behind him. Bale? Stay safe, you're gonna be our medic. Okay, that did not work. That did not work as I planned. Alright, we're gonna go over here. I'm gonna show you guys an awesome thing. Look at this. Blue soda. Activate. You think, oh, nothing happens. Activate again. Nothing happens. Activate again, you get a motherfucking pistol. But guess what? Doesn't end there. Activate again. Makes the grunt birthday sound. Activate again. Activate again. And again, there's a shotgun. This is a fun, Easter egg, I guess, that I found when I was trying to figure out how to continue in the game. And then you get a saw, and then it ends there. So you can get a free pistol, free shotgun, and a free saw in this room. And plus you get a assault rifle. And my team's dying. Oh, shit. Alright, well, that's a shame.
We gotta get that gate open.
Alright, Buck, you get Tanaka. I'll deal with these fuckers. Come on, ow. There we go. Alright, everyone, get in here. Get in here. Get in the safety room. Oh shit, you guys are really in a bad way. Alright. Stay in here. Veil's down. We need to think of a plan. So, Tanaka. Someone.
Take this weapon.
Someone take that weapon. Buck, get that weapon.
I've been looking for one of these.
Alright. Tanaka, what do you got? You got a DMR? That's good. Keep that. Do you know what? Buck! Can I switch weapons with you? I think you should have the saw. Alright, Buck. Alright, goddammit. Alright. Okay, Buck.
Pick up that weapon.
Get that weapon. Oh, Tanaka. Alright, Tanaka, keep that weapon. Goddammit. Alright. That's fine. Let me give my teammates the better weapons, because that's the kind of guy I am. I like sharing. Sharing is caring. We're doing a lot better on this mission than I did yesterday when I last recorded this. Oh, hey, Trey. What's so sad? Welcome, Trey Jojo, to the Twitch chat. Trey's in the house. And he's saying that something is sad, and I don't know what is sad. I don't know what Trey's talking about, and uh-oh, I think... Buck! Get Buck up! Get Buck up! Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, Vale's back! Vale's back to make the save! Get me up, somebody. If I'm down, everyone's dead. If I die, we all die. Oh, God. Get back in the safety room. Get back in the safety room. Get back in the safety room. Tanaka.
Made it.
All right, we're back in the safety room. Everything's happy. Everything's happy again. Vale, what are you looking at? Vale, what are you looking at? What could possibly be so important right now? We gotta hear the personal life of Trey Jojo here. I asked the girl out and she said no. Then her sister asked me out. And then she wants Mr. And then she wants me. That's what's sad. Well, that's a shame, Trey. Sorry to hear that. So wait. So you asked her out, then your sister asked you out, and now they both want you? How is that sad exactly? Please enlighten me on the situation, because I'm not quite sure what you're saying here. Because from what I hear, that sounds like the least sad moment you could ever have. Oh, God. Oh, he's not dead. What?
Armor failure.
Aw, oh, goddammit. Thank you guys for helping me out.
My armor's jammed up.
Help me.
Knight Commander just showed up with real
Knight Commander?
Thanks, Spartan.
Oh. You were her second choice. Alright, that is pretty sad. Well, there you have it, people. That's what's going on in Trey Jojo's life. Ah, shit. No, get up. Meanwhile, in a completely different universe, I'm dead. Okay. That's a bad. Vale, get me up. Vale, get me up. Thank you, Vale. Watch out, Vale.
Thanks.
There we go. Right, we gotta get that big knight down. It's this emerald. Take that. Oh, Jesus!
Remember, they're weak on those glowing orbs at the sides.
Yeah, their armpits are the weak spot. Strangely enough, they chose that as a weak spot. All right. He doesn't see me. Come on. Oh. All right, there's one armpit down. Oh, God. There we go. Armpits are down. We gotta get this back. We gotta get this back. Hey, guys.
Turret controls are in there, but the security shutter's jammed.
I'm running out. I'll get it. Burger! Oh, but it's great now, because I'm watching the best streamer on Twitch. Thank you, Trey. Sorry, I was focused. I didn't really see your thing. Aw, Trey, you're so nice. You're so nice. Everyone's dead. Everyone's dead. Checkpoint. Oh god. Leave them alone, you prick. Fight me. Fight me. Okay, well.
I'm down. Help.
I am down. Oh, Tanaka making the save. Oh, Buck's down though. He's puppy guarding me. It's not fair. Get me up.
My armor's jammed up.
Get me up. No. Well, we only died once so far. That's not that bad. We got a checkpoint right away. Everything's gonna be alright. Oh! Rock goodbye. Okay. Jump. Ah! Oh, Tanaka, you're down too? Alright, I can save you. The others are dead. There's no hope for the others. Whoa! Alright, Tanaka, it's you and me. Against one really angry knight. Tanaka, what do? I need your insight. Alright. You distract him. You stay here.
Take that position.
You stay there and distract him. I'm gonna get the upper hand here by going around and attacking him from behind. Okay. Oh shit, he sees me. Oh, okay. Alright, bad things happened. Oh, just attack him! Just attack him! I don't know what to do. Ah! Damn it!
System's black.
You know what? I believe in you, Tanaka. I believe in you. Oh no! Come on, Tanaka! You can do it! Oh, you did it! Where is he? Okay, that was bad. Tanaka, get me back up. Oh, Tanaka! Oh, what happened to me? I just couldn't deal with the death of Tanaka. Alright, we gotta think of a different plan here. So basically, I have like the worst checkpoint of all time. Oh, damn it! Oh! And we're all dead. Alright, I'm gonna do that. I got really close that time. I think if I can jump behind him, I could possibly... Could just possibly pull off the greatest assassination of all time. Oh! Eat shit, you nice bastard. Get fucked up. Get fucked up. Oh, Buck's up. All Vale's down. Oh, God. We lost Vale, but we got Buck and we got Tanaka. And I killed the knight. Ismaq 7 for the win.
Hell of a kill,
huh? Ismaq 7 for the win. Oh, that's a shame about Vale, but you know what? War is hell. He's gotta deal with losses. Come on. Hey, where are you going? Alright, we did it. We did it. Now this is what happened my last stream. The fucking door didn't open.
Spartans. Was that your Spartans?
We just helped, Governor. Your people did a lot.
Yay! It opened. We did it. We did it. Oh, Miss Warthogs. Wait, what's in this room? Easter eggs. Easter eggs. Easter eggs. Oh, even better. Oh my God. Oh, I gotta do my favorite combination of all time. DMR shotgun never fails. Although, I think we're probably going to need a laser, and my DMR is pretty low. But I might as well get a laser. Actually, wait, I can tell.
Pick up this weapon.
Get this weapon!
Get it done,
Locke. Oh, Vale's back. Who's going to get it first?
Change things up.
Oh, Buck got it. Oh, he got me ammo for my shotgun. Now someone pick up
that weapon.
Copy that.
There we go. Now someone pick up that weapon.
You're the boss.
Oh, God damn it. Someone pick up this weapon.
Copy.
No, nah, someone pick up this weapon.
Copy that, Locke.
There we go. That's way better than a plasma pistol. Alright. So,
take that warthog.
You guys get in the warthog. I'm gonna get in the motherfucking mongoose with guns. Oh, good. I can switch seats? That's awesome. I don't wanna do that, though.
I'll take the gun.
All right, you guys go in the Warthog. I'll go in the Mongoose. Whoa! Damn it, pelicans are going down again. Oh. I fucking love the mongooses now. They are so sweet. Oh, good job, guys. Work. Ah! Oh. Damn it. Oh! That's how we do it. Alright, guys, stay safe in that Warthog. Don't fail me. Bring-wee. Boom! Boom! Oh! Oh, this is bad. This is bad. Oh! Ah, what are you guys doing here? Oh, shit! Ah! Hail me! Hail me! Hail me!
I let you through, those monsters will follow.
No, thank you.
If you want help, then secure that bridge.
Fucking Governor Sloan, I don't got time for your graspy voice. Oh shit.
Need assistance.
Oh no, don't forget about Buck.
I'm up. Thanks.
Get out of here. Ah! Alright, this is bad. Bad things happen. Buck's down. Buck is dead. They're in our Warthog now. Come on, team. This went horribly. Vale, what are you doing? Oh no. Alright, okay. Stop. Boom! Oh. Oh. Okay, I'm down. Alright, give me up.
System down.
What are you, Buck, what are you doing? He's underneath the Warthog being crushed. I think he's dead. You fucking bastards. Alright. Okay. Get back in the Warthog.
Copy, getting in.
On it. Hey, wait for Buck. Wait for Buck. There you go. Play nice. Go. Oh, slow ride. Okay, this is not a slow ride. This is the worst ride I've ever had. Oh, damn it. Alright, I think Mongoose is the bad choice.
Governor, if you open the bridge, Osiris.
Governor Sloan! Open this bridge.
Monsters will follow. No way. If you wanna help, then secure that bridge.
Okay, guys, yeah, good job. Get back in the Warthog. Kill that thing. Good. Doing good. Don't hit my mongoose. It's already fragile enough as it is. Okay. Damn it. Oh! Okay, coast is clear. Check your corners. Stay frosty! Guys, he's a fucking dodgy doofer. He's a doofer. Oh god, he's getting closer. Oh, we got him. Direct hit. Ah!
I'm down.
I need help again. Oh god, there's a guy attacking him. Oh no. What do you got? Vale, what did you do? You just. Alright. Oh! Oh! Not that easy, fuck. Oh no! I need help again! This is a bad situation for us. Oh, Vale's down. Oh god. Oh! Tanaka! Oh! Damn it! God damn. Oh, they're spawning!
McCord River, report in.
Alright, this is a lot harder than I pictured. Ah! Oh god, look at all of them. Oh god. Oh, Tanaka's dead. Oh, Buck's dead. This is just the worst.
I let you through, those monsters will follow. No way.
No way. Governor Sloan don't play by your human rules. Damn it, Sloan, you don't understand. Alright, we're just gonna bum rush our way to that outpost, that fucking whatever place. We're gonna help them defend.
Governor Sloan, McCord River.
We're here. We're here to help. Oh.
What do we do?
We're here to help.
Make damn sure they don't get through to town.
Get over here, team. We're defending. What is Vale and Buck doing over there for?
Those monsters will follow. No way.
This is just the worst.
If you want to help,
this is so hard.
That bridge.
Get Vale. Alright, we got him down. Work as a team. Work as a team. Alright, Buck's down.
I'll be dead. About Spartans doesn't lie. Listen, across the bridge, closer to town, there's others that could use your help.
We can do that, sir.
Hey, what? Did we do it?
Alright.
There's still so much enemies right now. They're actually opening the door for us. Vale's down. Oh, God.
Here we go, Vale. You good?
You good, girl. Alright, get back in the Warthog team. Just let these Marines deal with these.
Shoot 'em up or run 'em down.
Oh, God, there's fire. There's fire. Uh-oh.
The soldiers can
fuck
die.
You. Okay. Okay. Oh, that looked cool. Help me! Get him, team!
Need help!
Alright, they're fleeing. They're fleeing like pussies. Where's Tanaka? Where's Buck?
Thanks,
Buck! He's just running. Did you guys leave Buck behind again? God damn it, what did I say about leaving Buck behind? Alright, Buck's with me. Vale, you're leaving Tanaka behind. Get in your got to Vale! Team, people, work as a team. Little bumpy of a ride. Boom, 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 boom. Whoa. Alright, this is. We're retreating instantly. Retreat.
They have a tank. Why do they have a tank? Give horses, Vale.
You have a tank? Well, I don't know. Oh, Jesus. Ow. Oh.
I'm leaving the Alright.
Where are you guys? Where are you guys? Help me, I fell off my mongoose. I don't got my Vale. Oh, Vale. Back. Right, so be wary of the motherfucking Warthog Prometheans. Alright, well, I was not.
They have a tank.
Damn it.
Why do they have a tank?
Why do they have a fucking Warthog? That's what I want to know. I don't care about why the Rebellion has a tank. It's just one tank. Not that hard to get. I can make one spawn with a fucking spark. Guilty spark. Alright. Get out of here. Oh god, here they come. Oh god. Everyone hide. Everyone hide.
Might just have a scorpion in there.
Why do they have a tank?
Fuck you. Fuck you. Fuck you. Alright, scorpion's down. I mean, Warthog's down. I am nearly dead. I don't know how I'm alive right now. Fuck, it's gonna blow! Alright, there's a lot of bad stuff. Vale's down. I'm all out of DMR. Get Vale. Oh shit. Oh god, they're still in the fucking Warthog. Fuck you. Okay. Oh, now they're driving the Warthog around. They are driving the Warthog. Fuck you. That's my Warthog. Get out of my Warthog. Oh, damn it. Alright. Oh, Jesus. Everything bad's happening at once. Everything bad is happening all at the same time.
Repositioning.
Get it. Alright, this is actually really fucking cool. Boom, 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 boom. Hell? Oh, I didn't even realize. Good work, team. Okay. I'm gonna take down that turret. I need someone assisting me in this impossible mission. Tanaka, I trust you. Oh shit. Oh! Oh shit! Oh, whatever. This is a trick. This is my X Games. Tanaka, don't bail out on me! He's almost dead! Go. Oh, we got him! Fuck, what are you doing in that thing, man? You guys are crazy.
Alright, let's try the new Promethean turret. There's no one over here.
Disappointment!
Oh, that looks pretty cool. Yeah. Oh, shit. Oh my. What? What are you shooting at? What? It's dead. It is dead. Alright, team.
Take that warthog.
Get in the warthog. Get in the pig! Oh, God, they got a knight over there.
Got targets
here. Oh, Vale, get with me. Vale. Alright, Vale. Oh! Oh, shit. Oh, God, this is a bad idea. Bad idea on my part.
Is that a flying fucking bird? A flying bird, my God!
Uh-oh.
Well done, Spartans.
No!
Garage.
Oh.
Open up.
Please.
Holy.
Vale! Buck! Vale, get me! Vale, get me! Oh!
They'll get more use out of it than you will.
Oh, damn it. Alright, there's one. Oh! Punch to the back never fails. Alright, team, good work. Good work, Vale. You want to ride with me on my mongoose?
All set to roll.
The mongoose? Alright, cool.
Get this mongoose out of here!
Area's clear. Meridian Station's just up the hill.
Alright, we're doing pretty good. Oh my. Oh, that's not good. That's a bad thing that's happening to us right now.
Vale, you're getting shot in the shoulder. Vale. Oh, you got beamed.
Vale got beamed. Buck's beamed. Tanaka, you're gonna get beamed. Tanaka, you're getting beamed. Fuck you. Uh-oh. Don't look at me like that. No. I killed it though. Oh. All by myself. We're separated. Is this warthog rideable? Say no. Oh! This is
I'm getting beamed!
Wait, what's this? Oh, DMR.
Don't mind if I do!
Get in the fucking tank! Think you just beam us like that? Not gonna happen. Don't beam us. No beaming! Alright, Tanaka's with me. Bucca and Vale are down. Bucca. Yellow tank looks badass. It's like I'm playing a game of Halo Wars. Oh, hey there, little knight. Oh, you can just kind of survive that, huh? That's cool. Not gonna happen.
You're close to Meridian Station now. If you could clear out the land between where you are and town.
Governor Slow.
From get off my planet to, hey, can you help?
At least he's talking to us. That's a start.
Get off our planet, you none for taking aliens.
Oh, you're pretty cool. Hey, get in my tank and help me. Governor Slow, out.
Alright, Governor Slow. Okay. We'll help you as long as you drink a fucking glass of water. Clear your throat, please.
Those cannons go nice and loud.
Tank beats everything.
Treads are taking fire.
Well, he's a teleporty one. Alright, hey, Vale. Buck, get on. There we go. Here's a big old happy family. I have a feeling we're nowhere near the end of this mission.
Keep her steady.
Right doorstep, Spartans.
They're
keeping them away from us.
Osiris, clear the area so they can open the gates.
Run them over. Oh, shit. Focus fire. I'm focusing right now. Oh, God, we're on fire. We're okay, though. We got a checkpoint.
Is that good? Are we all clear?
Oh, there's a saw right there. So get that weapon.
Here they come.
Alright, Tanaka, you're not even using your goddamn laser. So, oh shit. Bad things are happening to us right now. Oh, double kill. Maybe, I don't know, but we're really burning. I'm getting out of here. I'm out of here.
I'm walking.
Ah, oh, god damn it.
My armor's jammed up.
Help me up, team. Alright, Bill got me. Bucks down.
Thanks.
Whoa! Oh, what just happened? Oh, there's more of them.
Need help.
Buck is still down. You got... Get Buck up! Tanaka, get Buck up. Buck.
Thanks,
Buck. I got you. Oh, Buck, no! Buck, no! I'm down, too. He died right in my arms. Oh, Tanaka's down. Oh, Vale's down. Well, at least you look cool, Vale. Oh, what? I don't know what happened there. Bad things happen to nice people, apparently.
Is that good? Are we all clear?
Whoa, box. Alright. Okay.
Armor failure.
Damn it. These Prometheans and their love for teleporting behind enemy lines. It works out pretty well for them, I must say. They should keep doing it. They should keep doing it. It's working out well for them. As you can see, half our team is dead. I died twice. Buck has a pistol, and he's shooting that knight. Buck, I am dying as we speak. Buck! Oh, good job, Buck. I don't even know what's going on. I can't even hit him. Our fucking... Ah, shit, I don't even know any words anymore. Who needs words? I don't need words. Oh, there's a weapon cache over there. Oh! Sneaky bastard. And he teleports away like, ah, ha, ha, ha. I am the master of teleportation. Alright, Buck, get me up. Good work, Buck. Good work, team. I'm buying you all drinkies. On checkpoint. Let's get that weapon cache. See what goodies we got. Oh. Oh no! Ah, oh, damn it!
My armor stall.
Damn it, they just love teleportation. Tanaka! Tanaka. Oh, Tanaka. What? Where is our team? Vale's dead. Buck is like 1,000 miles away. Alright, guys. Remember when I said good work? Still mean that. You're doing your best. You know, that's good enough for me. Oh, shit. What is killing us right now? Uh-oh. 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 Uh-oh! Uh-oh! Whoa! 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 Good one, Vale. Fight to the death, Vale. Fight to the end. Oh, Vale, I got you. I ain't letting you down, Vale. Oh, shit. There's this prick. Come on. Come on, you little son of a bitch. No! Fail there!
System's flat! System's down!
Fail! Oh. Together in death. And there she goes. I feel like I killed the other two. My goddamn rocket turret thing. Kind of blew up their warthog. Alright, we're doing good. No. No. Okay, we got him. Just hide behind this. Running low on ammo. Looking bleak, Vale. Looking very bleak. Oh god, they're behind us! There we go. Vale, what are you doing down there? Vale, that's suicide! I cannot help you right now. Oh, Vale! You foolish bastard. Bart, Vale, no! Vale, I can't help you. I'm sorry, Vale. Oh my god, fucking Tanaka! Oh, Vale's down now. Why can't I have nice things? Alright, Buck. Perfect time. Oh shit. I fell down again. I fell down again. I did that thing. I did that thing you guys didn't want me to do. I did that thing. I did. Help me. Oh god. Buck. Oh, Buck. Oh, you almost did it, Buck. Well, we got close.
What are you doing here, boy?
Get out of here. What are you? Get out of here. This is my house. Get out of my house. This is my house.
Soldier firing on me.
Fail. Oh, there's a motherfucking crow low. Motherfucking crow low. Oh! What are they shooting at us? I think Buck and Tanaka are almost back. No. 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 I refuse to die like this. They're back. They're back. We're all a happy family once again. Vale, what are you doing? Just because they're back doesn't mean you gotta act like an idiot now. You can be smart the entire time, I don't mind. This prick is gonna die! Watch out!
You're back in it, Buck.
Still back in it, Buck. We're gonna kill this prick. Fuck you! I will end you all! I will end your fucking reign of the terrors of the deep! Oh shit. Alright, we're in a whole new situation here. Ah! What do they say? You just sound like a tentacle monster. It sounds like. Oh, my stream isn't lagging during this. I don't even have any ammo for my rocket launcher. Oh, they got a knight. That's great. All right, this guy's kind of broken. He's broken. Vale, he's broken.
I'm up. Back.
He's back. I got him.
You're up, Buck.
Fuck! He's coming. Oh, we're all out of ammo for everything. Who needs ammo? Who needs ammo? It's overrated. Please, no. Please, no. Oh, God. Team Osiris is falling apart. Oh.
Warthog.
Get in this Warthog, team. Get in the Warthog. Make it over here. I'll protect you. Oh, Vale's down. She didn't make it. Oh, what the hell? What are you doing here? Get out of here. Get out of here, no one wants you. Oh god. Get in the Warthog. Wait for me! Go, go, go! Make a break for it.
Rally up, we just lost Vale.
We're taking damage!
Fuck, what are you doing, man? You're just driving in a crate. Oh. How do you like this shit, huh?
Got a few more hostiles on the loose.
Oh god. Oh no. A few more hostiles? A few more? Okay. I punched him in the ass. Oh! He's dead! Pulse grenade, baby! Oh!
that do? Pulse grenade for the win.
Oh, he did it.
We did it, team.
Looks like you've done it. Never thought I'd thank the UNSC for a damn thing. But I do thank you, Spartans. Come on inside.
Please open the door. Please open the door. Don't let there be another glitch. Oh, yay. Oh, it feels good. Oh, yeah. EMP. Oh. 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 Oh, oh, there's more?
I was hoping we might have a word.
Come into town and we'll talk. I trust you won't cause any trouble.
We'll be with you shortly. Tanaka, what kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much. Best suggestion is to keep weapons down and hands off.
Oh, well, there's no enemies.
This material hasn't been cataloged yet, so hands off. What is this stuff? Some of that weird metal crap.
Here come the Spartans, Governor Slunders.
They're here at Meridian Station with my permission.
We're here to help.
Too late to be any help. Attack's over, Spartans. Keep those weapons down.
Of course.
Oh, and welcome to Meridian Station.
Thank you for the warm welcome.
Is that Governor Sloan?
Understand?
Governor Sloan.
Not too excited about kissing the behinds of UNSC.
Why does he look so stupid?
What's wrong with him? He looks broken. Rampancy onset. Late stage from the looks. Probably sacrificing resolution for logic cycles.
I have welcomed you to my home. Do not be so rude as to make my health a point of conversation.
Of course, Governor. My apologies. We're looking
sorry.
For the Spartan fire team.
Why so many Spartans here? Why not? I'm unaware of other UNSC agents in our midst, but you have done right by my people so far. Out of your look, but make it quick. Governor Sloan, out.
So where do we start looking?
The best intel in a place like this comes from the people. Keep your ears open.
Having trouble keeping your help, getting your helmet off? Yeah, I know the deal.
What happened over at the comms tower, Ed?
A station signal was coming through. Distress call. But then, the tower caught fire.
Okay, Ed.
And
just relax. Your painkillers should kick in soon.
We heard yelling about things coming up out of the caves. Then, screams. And nothing.
We might be able to help. Where was that transmission sent from?
UNSC swooping down to take our claim. I'll tell you what. Our folks at Apogee are plenty strong. Don't think you vultures can pick the bone so fast.
Wait, what do you say? Apogee? I think that's our location.
I think you're right, Buck. I think you're right. Apogee seems like a great place to be, hey?
Hello.
You mind giving me some space here?
Hello.
You mind giving me some space here?
Hello.
He's holding together well. Is anyone with you at the outpost?
Just me. I heard we got hit here and hopped a mongoose back. Right as I left, that ship flew past in the other direction real low.
What was its bearing?
Going toward the station. And it was going fast.
You saw a ship? Any markings?
Pound glass, UNSC. It's not my problem if your buddies didn't tell you where they parked. You ought to synchronize your drop zones better next time.
Catch that? Sounds like it was a UNSC ship. So Apogee came.
Why are people
attack,
so rude?
UNSC ship was seen heading that way.
Find a network terminal. I want to know more about Apogee Station.
Artemis ought to be able to track down a suitable network terminal. Ping it.
How handy.
Accessing terminal.
Did I give you permission to poke about?
Your people saw a UNSC ship out near Apogee Station.
UNSC at Apogee? Why are you people all over my planet?
With your permission, we'd like to go ask them ourselves.
There's a cargo pelican on the Meridian Station landing pad. It'll get you out to Apogee the quickest.
We appreciate it, Governor.
I'm sure you do.
Like your Sloan.
Double time it, Marines! Double time it! Wait a minute. You are tiny. You're a tiny human being.
Boarding the Pelican.
Yay! Is this the end of the mission? Do we do the mission yet? Oh god, is this still part of the mission? Mission 5? Wait, what? Whoa! Oh, well that's gonna... Mission... Wait. We were on mission 3, how are we on mission 5? Oh... That's gonna do it for this episode of Halo 5. Whoa, I'm confused. Like this video if you enjoyed it. Comment on how you feel or how I can improve. Share this to anyone you think might enjoy it. And subscribe to my channel for more. I am Ismaq7. I'll see you guys in Mission 5.